Hello guys, welcome back to our Amplified Graphics Survival Series. This is episode 8 today, so let's get started. Today we'll be building the house. We set the foundation in the last episode, so let's see what we can do. Looks pretty good. Get some food. There's an Enderman over there, better go get him. Did he just teleport? Nope, he's still over there. That's good. I try to find Enderman, they teleport away on me. Okay, got him. So, I think I know what I should do. Yeah, I know what to do. Grab that extra bit there. And I guess I'll use this dirt to pillar up. Okay, let's see. I'll need this wood here. That's right too. That's right. I'll put that there. That. And that's perfect. Let's get these last blocks placed down. Now for the roof. And I fell. It's okay. Use some more dirt to get back up. Now for extra wood. And yeah, I'm gonna put this up here. Okay, this is all good. Put the roof in. Okay, that's sections done. I'll worry about that little piece what I place there later. Trying to get this done fairly quickly, but I messed up a little bit in the process. That's okay. Don't want to fall off again, that'd be bad. Always falling off places. I just want to make sure that I don't fall off the edge again. Before you know it, I'll be falling off. If I watch carefully, I probably wouldn't, so just gotta be extremely careful. That block goes there, so we're okay. 1, 2, 3. I don't really have to count, I can just figure this out myself. Without counting. I just do it so everything's exact, but I guess I don't need to. Go. And one here. Placing the wall. Actually, these pieces of wood aren't supposed to go here. It's gonna be my balcony area, so I'm just gonna remove these. Okay. Last two blocks. Last block here. And we're good. Okay, so have to just do this. And I knew that was gonna happen. Let's just yeah, I'll use this cobblestone and put that right there. That's perfect. Mine this block so I can actually get up the stairs, that'll help. And yes, I probably will get the extra wood. And here we go. This inventory's kinda not full, it's kinda empty, so I'll just take this stuff here, my cobblestone, with me. Because I'll need it eventually. Put this here. Perfect. Mine this dirt since we won't be needing it. wood block will come in handy, so I'll take that with me as well. And here we go. Okay, here we go. That's good. It's good there as well. Pretty good start on our house. Getting a lot done in one day. It's actually amazing. Okay, I'll put some of these fences up as well. Put the opening right here. Perfect. Is that good? Yep, that's good. And I'll have another opening up there. It's gotta put my back up there. This wood in my inventory as well. Perfect. And I fell. It's okay. Jump around the roof. Wood there. Wood there. And it looks like we just had enough. That's good. Okay, guys. It's going pretty good. And this goes here as well. I think it'd be nice to have an opening. Kinda open like that would go right there, and I think this would be, I don't know, yeah, I think that looks about right. Yep, that looks good. Put these fences up now. I think I was supposed to not have these here. I'll remove these. Place that with something better, like maybe a slab would be good. I can replace those anytime though. I just go over the rail and place it in. That's good. Have a little bit more potatoes. And we'll work on the roof, I guess. So here we go. Back up here. That wood in my inventory because I'll need it. So it looks like it's getting a little bit lower in the sky, so I gotta start moving a little faster. That's okay, I'll leave that block there. I'll need to put some more blocks up here anyway, so it'll be okay. And cover that up in there. Okay, I was gonna put stairs around here, and they'd be here, so I need to put the blocks up here, just like this. So when I get to bed early, so I just spam the bed with my clicks, I guess. Our distance is really good. Okay, it's gonna be bad any. Okay, here we go. We're all good now, so we're gonna get up early. Have plenty of time to keep working on the house. And I'll put these over here, just like this. One reason why I like to go to bed early is because that the villagers won't die that way. It means everybody will stay alive, so it'll be perfect. Even the villagers will like that. So I think I put blocks right on the edge here. They could be like that. No, that's not right. I think that's right. Yeah, that's good. Okay, I'll work on this side. Actually, I'm gonna get some slabs and stuff. Traveler got all the way up there. It's interesting. Plenty of stairs here. It'll be good. And I will need these slabs as well, so I'll craft some of those. I probably crafted too many, but that's okay. We can use them as a whole block, so we'll be good. And let's hop outside here. Okay. I was thinking I could get just a few more blocks would be good, so let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Probably should have brought an axe, but we'd be okay. Probably would have came in handy. Especially with all the blocks I'm misplacing all over the place. Okay, let's get the bottom part here. We'll jump up. Let's get back up to the house. My dirt all ready. Here, like I said, I would. Okay, looks good. So I'll put these here like that. That's good. And up in here, I'll delete this. Some food. Pulling my way back up. Okay. Here we go. So I'm guessing I'll put these right over here like this. Then the other layer like that. That's good. And I fell. It's okay. I knew it was going to happen again soon. Let's hop back up here. Get this dirt. Let's try to make sure it doesn't happen again. I almost did it. But we're okay. Okay. Gonna put these in here like this. I'll just use these slabs, this be good. They pretty much count as blocks, so it'll be fine. There we go. Man, I thought I had a lot more wood, but apparently I didn't. It's okay, I will use the stone instead. It'll be perfect if I do that. Well, obviously I don't want to put them on the outside, because that'd look bad, so I'll just put them over here. this. One more layer up top. That'd be good. And now another layer for the stone to go on. So make sure all the stone fits in nicely. Gonna have to mine some of this wood down here so I can use it for the front. It's okay, we'll replace it all. Okay. Yeah, I'm really gonna need a little bit more wood, I think. This stuff would be good here. You know what, I think I brought a crafting table. Yep, I have one. Let me just put that there, and I will build an axe. Because we really need an axe right about now. Mine that. Put all these blocks in here as well. Collect all those. Put that in there. I'll replace it. These in here. Looks all good. I want to do something on the bottom layer there, but we'll just have to wait a little while to do that. Good like this. Perfect. Don't need that egg really. Fill this up in here. Maybe I can hide something up in here later in the series. Like some extra storage stuff. But who knows? Get some more stone, because we'll need it. That'll be good there. Delete that. That won't look right. I should be good. I'll get that in there. Yes, that should be perfect. Okay, so now I just need to start placing these stairs on the bottom here. So let's get that. I have to place a dirt block somewhere near here. So, actually, while I'm here, I'll put these slabs up the way I wanted to. Can't really get a good view of that. There we go. And I'm out of wood, so I need to get a little bit more wood. This should be easy. And I hear a zombie. Good thing we have an axe now, that's perfect. Be just enough wood to finish. The sun's setting again. Roof. get up that way. Place the bed right here. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of starting, getting a really good start on our house. And in the next episode, we'll be putting on the roof. So I'll see you in the next episode. Have a nice one.